or just an overgrown lust for violence and destruction. Okay, that sounded scarier than I wanted it to. But you're actually a normal part of any human mind.
You shouldn't be.
She's all twisted up in knots. I got something that'll help you.
Get it. Go.
Hey, that little old lady's inside her!
Listen, you're a natural part of the fight-or-flight complex, but you're supposed to be smaller and stay down in the primitive brain until needed.
I am the deluge of Brulavia! This is my mind, not the ugly aberration you just saw.
Down to the river. Lord.
Never underestimate the power of pirate radio.
Roma came to me, upset about some terrible mistake she had made. So we put the word out on KLOB, and guess what? People were listening! At least one of them. And they told the others.
Thanks, Morris.
You owe me an exclusive on-air interview for this, okay?
You got it, buddy.
Merona wasn't supposed to be there. Lazarus shouldn't have brought her. He killed my sister.
No, that's not quite right.
No, that's not quite right.
Would you listen?
I killed my sister.
I might not be your real grandmother.
I killed my sister.
But you're still my family.
What's all that? I kill lots of people.
The only thing I can offer now is everything I've got.
But there's always room for one more!
Oh, I wish I had made you bigger.
It's okay, Nona. Look behind her.
Crowley dug his little hole after all.
Yep, and we're gonna fill it.
Kick her into the...
Everybody's got something like you. We just know how to keep it where it belongs.
Thank you.
Nona! Nona!
Do you have a funnel?
So that's it? Caligula gets to live out in Green Needle Gulch with Ford as if she didn't just try to kill people? Hey, it was different when I did it. There was a monster. And now, I think she deserves a second chance.
And I think I deserve a vacation. My brain's been through a lot.
Oh, no you don't. I've kept this place afloat during your little nap, and now I'm taking 2 of the 17 weeks of vacation I've saved up to lie on a beach where none of you can find me. Right after we take care of some important Psychonauts business. Well, are you coming or not?
Now that's leadership.
Despite my best efforts, you interns have seen some really inappropriate things. But I think you've also learned a truth that every Psychonaut should know. That there are flaws in our most venerated institutions, in our heroes, and in ourselves. We all make mistakes, and we all need help sometimes, but we all deserve a second chance. You've seen us at our worst, and we've seen you at your best. And I'm proud to say, you have all graduated from the intern program.
Yes. That's what I'm talking about!
You are all now, officially, junior agents of the Psychonauts.
Junior?
I'll take it.
Behind the door, 'cause I remember.
knew I graduated the intern program and all, but I'll bet if I snuck in a little extra credit work, that would really irritate Norma.